just want her back. Just give me one more week. Just give me one more week.
Friday, October 27th. What? I gotta get to school.
Come on, get in! We're, like, gonna be late to school. It's like 7:30 and school starts in like 45 minutes. And we still have to go to the donut shop.
You're here.
Yeah, and where else would I be? We literally do this all the time, Scott. It's me, Rachael, your best friend.
But you're
hungry, so come on, let's get in.
I can't believe you're here.
Get in. Ready? So weird this morning.
What are you talking about? I'm not acting weird.
Yeah, you are. You've been acting weird since we left the house.
It's just, I can't believe you're here.
Where else would it be, Scott?
I mean, I guess you're right.
It's okay. I just thought I was less forgettable than that.
You're unforgettable. What I meant by that was, you're my friend and I can never forget you.
It's okay, Scoot. You're my best friend too. Oh, we've got an English test today. We, like, really gotta leave. Scott?
Yeah?
It's like 7 in the morning.
It's actually 10 in the morning, and we got a big week. Come on.
This better be the best week of my life. I gotta get dressed. I can go in.
Best week ever.
Yeah.
I just don't want it to end.
It doesn't have to. We can just do it next weekend.
I don't think we can.
Why not? Scott, stop playing around.
No, it's nothing you did. It's just something I'm dealing with. You don't have to go, right?
I can't stay out here.
Right. Yeah. I mean, that makes sense.
And like I said, we can just do it tomorrow or something.
Yeah, for sure.
You know you're stuck with me, Scott? Oh, anyway, I should probably get going, though, because my mom will call me if I'm out super late, so. But I had a really good time